then moving on to the bottom of the second inning. So crazy eventful first two innings here. Yandy Diaz hit a homer in his first career All-Star game at bat to make it 1-0 American League. And it was actually the 100th home run hit by the American League in All-Star game history. So a little bit of history there for Yandy Diaz.